See, this is something which I say very smart. It has just connected itself for charging, and this is a home cleaning robot. More is going to come very soon on Gadget News. Hi guys, Abhishek here, और आज एक अलग से डिवाइस का रिव्यू हम लोग कर रहे हैं आज. तो ये छोटा सा एक क्लीनिंग रोबोट है, होम क्लीनिंग रोबोट, जो कि मेरे पास आया है. और इसका नाम यहाँ पे आप देख सकते हैं कि ये मिलाग्रो कंपनी की तरफ से है, और इसको ये बोलते हैं एक्वाबॉट 5.0. सो दिस एक्वाबॉट 5.0 इज़ अ होम क्लीनिंग रोबोट विच आई एम राइट नाउ गोइंग टू टेस्ट इन माई ड्राइंग रूम. एंड यू कैन सी the floor does have some amount of dust over there, and again you also have some other dust particles which are like very minute particles which you may not be able to see in camera, but right now what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn on this robot and basically set this thing for cleaning this particular floor, which is like this much of a room as you can see over there. So we will find out whether the functioning is right, and then later on I will tell you what other features it actually has. So let's get started and let's start with this robot. And the good thing is I don't even have to touch the Milagro robot. I have this small little remote with which I can control it. So let me just power it on. So it's powered on, and then you have different modes over there. I'm going to set it for auto mode, in which it will automatically clean the surface. And right now you can see that it is functioning. So as you can see, one thing it does is it automatically detects if there is something which is in the front. It has an IR sensor over there and some additional sensors with which it actually find out that if there is anything in front which is blocking the way, and it will automatically come back in that case. So it will automatically adjust, and whatever comes in his way, he will make his own way as per that obstruction. And right now it is actually picking up the small dust particles which are there on the floor, and it is doing that very nicely. See, that dust particle is gone. So it goes basically to the areas where normally you won't be able to see the dust, but it will go inside and clean those areas, like this little area over there, which is kind of not very much visible in case you are cleaning it yourself or your maid is cleaning this area. But this little robot can actually go inside this area and clean it properly, which is a very good thing. So when you charge it, this particular thing takes around 4 to 5 hours to charge completely, and then it will start working. So I think it is kind of stuck right now over there. You can also control the direction of the robot with the help of this remote. So I can basically give it a direction that you have to come out. It has an IR sensor over there with which it will take my command. So as I just instructed this thing to come out, it will basically come out if I press this button again and again. So these are navigation buttons. If you press this, then it will come back. If you press this, it will go forward. If you press this, it will basically do a round. So this is the button to do a round over there, and right now it is doing a round. And then you have other buttons like setting a timer, so you can set a timer as well, and you can also turn off and turn on the robot by pressing the red button. And then if you want it to run on its own, then you can set it to auto. And now when it comes to the suction areas, I will just show you that. These are the two buttons with which you can increase the suction speed. So I can have it at this particular level, and I can also have it at this level, which is kind of fast. So depending on the dirt which is there on the floor, you can set it, and it is going to clean the complete area on its own. And this is the play and pause button over there in the center. So I can press this, it will pause, and I can press this again and it will start working again. So let's take a look over the robot and let's
find out what exactly it has as far as different components are concerned. Okay, let me make it come back. So it does listen to your commands. Yeah, now it is coming forward because I'm pressing forward. So let me just pause this. Okay. Sometimes it doesn't take these commands, but let me just stop this. Yeah. And I would like to show you what exactly it has in terms of the ports and connectivity. So it is not only a dry cleaning robot. It is basically a wet mop thing as well. So it can basically do a wet mop of your floor with the help of this thing over there, which is kind of dirty right now, but they give these in the package, two of these basically. And over here, as you can see, there are some leaves over there which are kind of stuck, which are difficult to go inside this area, which is the suction area. And it has a great suction power. These are the wheels which are kind of flexible, and they are flexible from both the side. So in case there is a staircase, a small thing, elevation in terms of the ground floor where it is actually working in between two rooms, it can actually climb that and it can go into the other room. These are the you can say the flaps which actually cleans the floor. These are the ones, and they are kind of dirty right now. And then there are some sensors over there with which it detects where it is and what kind of obstruction is there in the front. And then you also have this thing over there which also detects if there is any obstruction and protects it from any kind of damage. These are the two charging ports over there. This is a very nicely designed wheel with which it can go almost in any direction, depending where it is, and it can basically adjust. And this is that area which allows you the functionality of doing a mop on your floor. It is kind of dirty right now. I'm not going to touch that. Pull it like this and replace it. These are the areas from which the water would come out. So basically, this is how it looks like. And then this is the part where the water goes to this particular thing and will do a mop thing on your floor. And you can fill the water from this particular vent over there. Once you fill it with water, you can basically have it run in the auto mode, and it can do a mop of your floor, a wet mop basically, which is a very good thing. So this is how it looks like from the bottom side. Let's take a look where exactly it collects the dust. And before we do that, I would like to show you the button. So this is the charging port where you can basically put the charger, which comes in the package of this one, and you can set it for charging. And you also have this button to power this thing on and off. So that's how you can do it. And over there on the top area, you can also tap here. Okay, so this is a touch button, a touch capacitor button on this robot, and you can basically stop it by just tapping over there. And these are different levels of power, which tells you how much power it has. If it is up to 5, that means it is full power. And then you also have this push button action thing with which you can push this thing and it will open up. And here you have the dust compartment, which actually takes all the dust inside. And there is a lot of dust over there. I'm not going to touch that, but you can see that it has collected a lot of dust during the cleaning process. But not only today, but we use it every day. So this is a good thing. And then over here you have a filter which can be washed. So this is a washable filter. And the way you basically put this thing inside is like this. And that's it. And you can just pull it out, open this thing, and get the dust away from this particular box, and then you are good to go. And you can also wash the filter. So this is how it is. And this is the mop part, as I have already told you. And these are the pores areas where the water is going to collect over here in this ring, and then it will go from here to here, from here to here. A home cleaning robot which does the job. It cost around 31,000 rupees, and it has all the required sensors so that it can work on its own. It can work on its own without it needing any command from your side. So it can work in the auto mode as well. So looks fine and works great, I would say. And this is a very nice thing to have in case you plan to buy one. This is all I can say. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you like this video. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you. This is a slightly different video, so
don't dislike it. If you don't like it, it's okay. But we will keep coming with more gadgets like this. That's what I can say.